feels like I'm paranoid. Looking over my back, it's like a whirlwind inside of my head. It's like I can't.
How you guys doing? I gotta power through this, because this is the second video of this week, because I was slacking last week, a lot of assignment and shit.
Oh yeah.
This week, I got one of my good friend, Glenn Coco, aka The Bear,
doing
this video.
Hello.
So, Glenn Coco loves scotch and whiskey, so I got something nice for him this week.
Awesome, thank you.
LCBO.
Glad I don't have to drink any vodka or anything.
Oh, no. I'm too good for that. He's just scotch. The ginger boy, love whiskey, no?
Yeah.
So I got a 40 Creek, which is a Canadian whiskey. This is a special edition, it's a reserve, copper pot reserve. So it's gonna be real nice, there's a little spice to it, as a lot of people describe it. I don't like whiskey, because it gives me a real rowdy. I don't wanna punch someone in the face when I'm drunk. Bad idea, no? Alright, so Glen Coco today, I'm mixing really easy yet complex.
Okay.
Whiskey sour, alright?
Whiskey sour.
I bet you have a shit ton of those in your lifetime.
Oh yeah.
Alright? So. Start off. I saw this recipe online, so I like it. So I was like, might as well, I got a bottle of whiskey, no? So, lemon wedges, three of them. Alright, Glen Coco.
This is the simple yet complex part, right?
Yeah, this is really difficult. So, three. A couple dashes of bitters. It's not a little bitter, so it's good. 1 ounce of simple syrup. And then, how much do you want? 2 ounces.
2 ounces.
Let's
go.
Two ounces of.
It's a Thursday.
It is a Thursday. You're right. So, a little bit. There we go. And we got a little special thing. Saw this recipe.
Oh boy.
Egg whites.
All right. Wow. Well done. Didn't even break the yolk.
Nope. Hell no. Alright, Glen Coco, you ready? Yeah, shake it up. Oh, forgot ice in it, damn it. That was really not
that was
smart.
Not so
that was really dumb. I don't know. I should be drinking by now, no? So fill it up with ice. You gotta shake it real nice and well. So all the ingredients mix well, alright? The bear gets the job too.
Get some shaking?
Yeah. Get nice and cold, Glen Coco. Nice and cold. Is it cold? You sure it's cold?
I think it's cold.
You sure? You don't want to try, man. Alright, it's nice and chill. Real nice.
Do you have some too in this?
Oh, this is for Glen Coco, you know what I'm saying?
Sweet.
It looks really different from the one you ordered from a club. It's kind of milky looking because you got an egg white.
Oh, yeah.
And in the club, usually just a whiskey and rich rye whiskey or just regular whiskey. And then that's it. See, this is a rock glass. I don't know where my rock glass set goes. So I got a little jug for one of my roommates. And for that, lemon twist on top to squeeze out lemon grease on top. And bam, done. There we go. Let me grab some straws, homie.
Okay.
1 second. Try this out, homie. It's a little different than we ordered from the club, but.
That's good.
Ah, I like it. That's another week of legit drinks, and I gotta see you next week, alright? Then I'm picking them up, then I'm play with the dick in the truck. Many chicks wanna put chicken piss in cuffs, divorce them and split his bucks, just because you got good hair.